This summit is a reinforcement of India's commitment to a sustainable planet for ourselves and for future generations. As a nation, we are proud of our long history and tradition of harmonious coexistence between man and nature. Respect for nature is an integral part of our value system. Our traditional practices contribute to a sustainable lifestyle. Our goal is to be able to live up to our ancient pact, which say, keep pure, for the earth is our mother and we are her children. One of the most ancient scriptures, the Atharva Veda, spells out Mata Bhumihi Putroham Puthivyam. This is the ideal we seek to live through our actions. We believe that all resources and all wealth belongs to nature and the Almighty. We are just the trustees or managers of this wealth. Mahatma Gandhi too advocated this trusteeship philosophy. Recently, National Geographic's Grintex report of 2014, which assesses the environmental sustainability of consumer choice, ranked India at the top for its greenest consumption pattern.